the decade. 1987, when Steve Nicol got a hat-trick as Liverpool won 4-1. Offside now at the other end. A great battling performance from Ferdinand this evening. Took a huge amount of credit for the goal, as Keegan, I'm sure, will only too happily acknowledge afterwards. It was a terrific header, which James tipped onto the crossbar, and Shearer...